mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Khati Palace. Somewhere at that outpost.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Some will set shortly. Analysis complete. Placed. Analysis complete. Destination.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Prisoner has died. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete.
The target's been transferred. I've sent the information to your map screen. You're gonna need more information to pinpoint a location.
The map has analysis complete. Prisoner has died. Oh. Analysis complete.
Только еще будет длиться эта война. Сколько душманов мы не убили, они продолжают появляться. Думаю, помогают им террористы с ЦРУ. Но представь, сколько стоит хотя бы прокормить их.
В последнее время говорят, что их поддерживают миллионеры из нефтяных стран. И теперь появился план. Деньги, бежая с Афганистана, и я описал у тебя рад. Знаешь, на Западе есть теория о том, что нефть относит остатки
изгнивших животных.
Да. Она все закончится.
КП, это же Митрий Сергеевич! Одного из наших вырубили! Прием!
Это
КП, понял. Все подразделения. У нас могут быть нарушители. Конец связи. Понял.
intel file obtained. Extraction arrived.
Analyze the intel file you discovered. Orders for their transport route. Okay, your map information's updated.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
The prisoner you extracted knew where the target is. I'm updating your map information. Take a look. The target is inside Yaha Oru's supply outpost. Find him and extract him.
The map has been updated.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Analysis complete.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
Extract him.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Good. Good.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Weather will clear shortly. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Yana Oku Supply Outpost. We have a pretty good fix on the target's location. How does security look? Take your time to gauge their defenses and plan your entry.
Presence detected. The map has been updated. Thank you. being updated. Analysis complete. Complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Thank you. Analysis complete.
Get him!
He's coming too. Roger that.
Look over!
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Outer heaven?
Plant expansion complete.
Zmanum Malagde. Fickle Comchi, Boss, the Hanum Craig. Rahiano, Super Boy Pokanash. Boss, Shabashan Zmah, Alpus, Waker. Ah, I did it for Schleifer. Manana.
A landing zone. Please support helicopter requested. Analysis complete. Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Great work. that you extracted, Malak is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malak was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malak, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malak to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malak's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hameed during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malak over to Cypher. I decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something, and this is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malak, he lost his village, his family, everything, and he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us.
Sidon, caution. Sandstorm approaching. Development project has been added. Please specify a project.
Okay. Hey, quit kidding around. Snake? Snake!
Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Analysis complete. been updated. Psydop. Psydop's list updated.
You're going to extract him.
Extraction marker placed. Development project has been added. Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Extract him.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Supplies requested.
You're going to extract him.
Supply drop complete. Detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Report complete. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Coming too. Roger that.
Side op completed. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Marker placed. Marker removed.
Thank you.
presence detected. The map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Band scan approaching. List updated.
You gotta extract him.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Development project has been added. Analysis complete. Select a landing zone.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Thank you.
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter requested.
Good dog.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Good. We captured it alive.
Side ops list updated. Please select a mission.
Thank you. is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. To the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated, abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings.
Development project has been added.
So stay sharp. The war industry we started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. With no other options, soldiers have become dogs of war, sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason. No banner. But it's how they survive. The demand for PFs here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example.
The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
It's digitalis. It's toxic, but it can also be used as medicine. You've arrived at Massa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA. Meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
Analysis complete. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Ugh.
It's open!
Analysis complete.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Hey! He's dead! That's open!
Soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic of South Africa. Boss, we're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying. We'll look into it here, but for now, you'll just have to make do without one.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board.
Analysis complete.
Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete.
Attack.
Please select a mission. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Sun will set shortly. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
You got to extract him.
Updated. Extraction arrived at the base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
The Finder oil field is the property of Singer, South African Natural Resources. Singer drills oil wells wherever they can throughout that region. When the oil dries up, they abandon the facility. Then it's only a matter of time before the aging equipment starts leaking crude. That means United's takeover is the perfect cover for Saner. Now they can blame the spill on a bunch of oil thieves. However you look at it, Saner's far from squeaky clean.
Oh.
That used to be a settlement, but now it's burned to the ground. There it is.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
To stop the leak, you need to shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Please specify a project. Detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination.
This is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter.
Analysis complete.
Facility and stop the flow of oil. To prevent the machinery being turned back on again, you need to turn off the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. Check the details on your iDroid.
Marker placed. Marker removed.
Separator tank. You'll need to use explosives. Got any C4? All right, you planted the C4. Don't set it off until you're at a safe distance. Should help to mask your footsteps.
Analysis complete.
Mm-hmm. coming too. Roger that. Good. You're away from the tank. Once it goes up, the enemy will come running. Secure the area before you detonate the C4.
You have arrived at your destination.
Transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it. Objectives complete. But the enemy has tightened security. Get out of there ASAP.
Analysis complete.
Walker gears. What are they doing
analysis
there?
Analysis complete.
Extraction
arrived at Mega Base. Unit function added. Development project has been added. Analysis complete. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Police support helicopter requested. Arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Great work. Saner, the owner of the oil field. They were behind what happened. They hired the PF, not UNITA. They restarted the facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Saner's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs, and get this. The fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Saner's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?
Hey! I've customized a walker gear just for you. It features a silent running system, great for infiltration missions. And you can also summon it to your location. I've taken the liberty of calling it the D-Walker. It's armed with a suppressed tranquilizer gun. If you want to add other weaponry or upgrade the chassis, give the order from your iDroid.
Good. He captured it alive.
Side ops list updated.
I've updated the mission list.
Mission list updated.
We received a new job offer. It doesn't seem connected to Cypher or Skullface at all. But if it goes well, we may get an Afrikaans interpreter. The details are on your iDroid.
Please select a mission. Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base.
Boss, welcome home.
thank you for getting those animals out, boss.
How's it going, boss? Boss!
Weather will clear shortly. Please select a mission.
Snake! You finally came. Just don't record this, okay?
Not recording anything. What's this about?
What I'm about to say stays between you and me. It's about the weapon to surpass Metal Gear. You know a researcher by the name of Clark?
He works in the biotech industry. Real advanced stuff. His area is bioengineering. But lately, he's also gotten into genetic research.
Never heard of him.
Well then, what do you know about cloning?
I think I've heard enough.
Hold on, this is important. Cloning lets you create a genetic copy of an organism. You take the nucleus of one of its cells, and you swap it with the nucleus of an unfertilized egg from another member of the same species. They started out working with plants, but since then they've had success with other organisms, including mammals. It's a hot area for a lot of places right now. Corporations, universities, research groups. There's no shortage of scientists out to get famous and patent their work, with morality taking a back seat.
Isn't that a little outside your field?
It's got nothing to do with my research. But I thought it might be of interest to you. Cloning, and Dr. Clark, I mean.
Go on.
Now, this is really highly classified stuff. But I've heard that an American biotech company has successfully cloned a human being. What's more, it happened over 10 years ago. And the researcher behind it was Dr. Clark. You've really never heard of him?
I don't meet many doctors.
This Dr. Clark is a complete ghost, even to others in his field. His age, where he comes from, that might not be his real name. And I can't even say for sure he's a he. Clark's employer, ATGC, its company motto is embracing your hopes, preserving talent.
What does this have to do with me?
Cipher. Dr. Clark works for ATGC, and they have connections to DARPA. Cipher couldn't function without the communications network DARPA's built. Meaning, Cipher has to be a part of the Pentagon. Or at least, the two are joined at the hip. DARPA is a driving force behind human cloning. It's a pretty high priority project for them. And this Dr. Clark, some say he's a pivotal player in Cipher. But that's not all. Every cell nucleus in an organism contains the genetic information for that organism. Think of it as a blueprint for life. Clark appears to be working on how to decode this information and rearrange it at will. If you could do that, it would mean being able to custom design human beings for specific purposes. Can you believe that? Suppose for a moment that this is all fact. A man of your talents, if your genetic information died with you, that would be a terrible loss for mankind. But what if mankind could preserve you for future generations by cloning you?
All right, enough. I get the idea.
Look, I know it's inductive reasoning, but this weapon to surpass Metal Gear they're developing in Africa, I believe it's something that uses this new technology. Speaking as a fellow scientist, it chills me to the bone.
That's rich coming from you.
If genes serve as our blueprint, then I wonder if they include an impulse that drives us to tweak the design. Can you imagine that? Genes, encoded with information that wants its children to decode it. Is life itself putting the direction of our next evolution in the hands of scientists? I guess it would take some real arrogance to believe that. And yet, it could be what Cypher's after.
I think you're barking up the wrong tree. But that was an interesting story. It'd make a good movie.
You have to believe me.
Where'd you hear all this anyway?
Where? I just overheard it in bits and pieces while I was forced to do that research for them.
Right.
Wait a minute. Look, I want to help you. I want to be of service here. I'm risking my life with this.
Is that so? Maybe it's time we brought someone else into the conversation.
No, not him. Not Ocelot. You can't do this.
Please select a landing zone confirmed.
Roger. Radio surveillance indicates turbulence out there. Try not to get knocked out of the sky.
Got it.
Where does she think she's going?
You want to head out with the boss?
That'll be the day.
I don't see a problem with it, so long as she's with you. She's a crack shot, damn fine scout. Well suited for a clandestine op, which is more than I can say for the others.
There's nothing damn fine about this thing.
Here.
Hey.
Blades.
Wait a minute, that thing costs a lot of money.
See each individual blade and her depth perception.
One in?
This is ridiculous. She doesn't talk. How could you possibly stay in communication?
Right. I like working solo anyway.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Commencing platform construction. Development project has been added. Select unit. Thank you. Select unit. Staff dismissed. Plant expansion complete. Please specify a project. Please select a mission. Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone. Heading to Afghanistan.
Oh.